salvation.
The Honorable Paul Hallier, former Minister of Defense of Canada, and he believes that life forms from space exist and are present on Earth. It's great to have you with us on our show. Why do you say that UFOs are as real as the airplanes flying over our heads?
Because I know that they are. They've been, as a matter of fact, they've been visiting our planet for thousands of years. And one of the cases that would interest you most, if you give me 2 or 3 minutes to answer, is during the Cold War, 1961, there were about 50 UFOs in formation flying south from Russia to across Europe. And the Supreme Allied Commander was very concerned and about ready to press the panic button when they turned around and went back over the North Pole. So they decided to do an investigation, and they investigated for 3 years, and they decided that with absolute certainty that four different species at least had been visiting this planet for thousands of years. So that's we have a long history of UFOs, and of course there's been a lot more activity in the last few decades since we invented the atomic bomb, and they're very concerned about that and the fact that we might use it again. And because the whole cosmos is a unity, and it affects not just us but other people in the cosmos, they're very much afraid that we might be stupid enough to start using atomic weapons again, and this would be very bad for us and for them as well.
So no serious scientist has ever publicly confirmed evidence of an encounter with extraterrestrials. Why would scientists not confirm the facts if they exist?
I'm afraid they must go out of their way to not to find out.